guys, welcome back for another exciting episode of Tomb Raider gameplay. My name is Panda Cool, K-O-L Cool, and I will off to rescue Sam again. Let's board the boat and off we go. Do I get to drive it?
Lara, what do you expect to find in there?
Do you really want to know?
No, but you should tell me anyway.
There's the soul of an ancient sun queen trapped in a dead body. Her rage is what's causing these storms. If we destroy the body, the storms will stop.
Right. And why does Matthias want Sam?
I don't know. And that's what's scaring me the most. Look, I know this is a crazy plan.
Yeah, it is. But right now, crazy is all we got. So let's do this.
All right. Let's go.
No. I'll need you and Reyes to guard the main entrance while I go in after Sam.
You're going in there alone?
More people means more danger of being spotted. I need you here taking out as many of those bastards as you can. It won't just be the Solari either. There'll be others. Samurai, the Queen's Storm Guard. Look, anything that's not me or Sam, shoot it.
My little bird. This isn't goodbye. I'm not gonna say goodbye.
We got your back, Laura.
I just have to say one thing, that Reyes being shot and all, why did they not bandage the wound? I know they gave her a cast and everything, but they, you know, the least they should do was bandage the wound itself. It's just that open, you know, it's so prone to diseases, infections and stuff like that. Seriously, they should.
The monastery. We told me to be introduced to their new queen, but the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace. I bring you your new queen.
Oh no.
Your queen.
What is it, Japanese?
Your Joe.
My No!
Alright, guess my route is here. Looks like we take the climbing route again. Route? Is it route or route? Route? R-O-U-T-H. Route or route? Well, the enemy is routed. We are taking the other route, so it's route. shotgun already. I guess I shouldn't have wasted an arrow for that, but oh well. Not sure if we get to see the explosive arrow or the penetrating arrow, because we're so near to game completion. 80% guys, 80%. That one there looks human. Straight for the shotgun. Boom!
How can they be alive after all this time?
Their bodies. Seriously, I'm picking up ammo from these guys. Not that I don't like the ammo, but it is hilarious on a whole different level. So we're picking up ammunition from these guys. This might just be our last
chance. The prayer I found on that journal talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Alright. Ooh, 9 out of 10. That's almost like a death flag right there. I only hope we will get explosive arrows before this game ends. I'm gonna say sturdy. My way through that. Come on, make some sense at least. God. You know what? Forget the melee. Forget the melee. I wanna try and be badass with all that melee and stuff. Not happening, I guess. I should blew that up. Oh my god, did I just give up my high ground advantage? How much I can sell with you. Hey, you know, salvaging these things just might be the difference between life and death later on, you know? Don't underestimate salvaging. guess because of the wind, there was no need for anything else. Is there anyone that killed him? I'm pretty sure there wasn't, but can't hurt to check. Okay, let's just keep the shotgun ready. Well, in a way, I'm glad I didn't have to fight that guy. But kind of anticlimactic, don't you think?
This Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could...
save up here and let's get the explosive arrow, guys. Let's do some Rambo shit right there. Okay, we seem quite close to the end. Is this alright, nice. Okay, let's go. Great. I was expecting some big boss fight. But what we have here is a puzzle.
Well, it had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan. But she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so... as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And...
Wait, let's not go back and get that. What's that? Oh, here it is.
We never, never had a chance. They were waiting for us, hundreds of them. We never even made it to the sacred chamber. From the beginning, we were doomed. And now...
to get up there.
Okay.
what do we watch here? One more journal, one more relic there. Can I blow this up? Check whether I have enough parts for that final bow upgrade. No, I don't. Alright, need to get up there somehow. Let's see. Seems feasible enough. Let's try. Jump. Okay. Okay, that could have gone worse. I could have ran there in that hole there. To be safe, let's close that up. I wonder if I can close it up. Let's try. Okay. Pretty sure jumping there is only way. Thank you. silly like that? There's only one way to find out.
I can make this jump. Chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery, and she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power. It's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the queen's soul. I've got to stop this man.
Keep that open first. What's this? Journal.
I have no choice now but to meet my fate. Tonight, I climb the stairs to the Chamber of the Sun, but I will never submit to the ritual. I will not emerge queen. None will ever believe what I now know to be the truth. A twisted evil beyond imagining lives with me.
Oh, so that girl committed suicide. That's why he's living in the king body. Do we have another checkpoint up here?
Vase.
Alright, guess there's no more upgrades. No point saving for that piercing arrow. Let's see whether I can upgrade this. Actually, sure. Yeah, I guess I want the additional damage here then. Okay, we'll stop down here, and once you're back, I guess it's the ending. Alright, see you guys, stay cool.